Spacewalk officers here inside Mission Control are reporting that both Fuglsang and Olivas are now 50 minutes ahead of the schedule. The remainder of the spacewalk will be focused on taking this old ammonia tank assembly and putting it back down into Discovery's payload bay.
Pat, come on PMA-2, head into the payload bay.
Copy, Danny, and next will be to put that regular fare lead on the handrail on the outer standoff of the ODS.
Welcome.